In creative dance, we learn to express movement feelings of tension and relaxation, tightness and looseness. We can make ourselves loose all over, relaxed. And we can make ourselves tight all over, tense, then loose again. We can make ourselves gradually tight. Our teacher is accompanying us with her drum. And suddenly loose. Or suddenly tight. And gradually loose. Or suddenly tight, and suddenly loose. Or gradually tight, and gradually loose. Our teacher is testing us to see if we're really loose. When we're loose, it's easy for someone else to move us around. We're in couples now, and one of us is testing the other for looseness. The one who is being tested is trying to show how easily he or she can be moved. Now we're making forceful movements. Pulling, pushing, lifting up, pressing down. We're expressing the feeling of being a moving force, capable of moving others. Now we're making force-less movements, expressing the feeling of being moved. We can dance in couples. One, the moving force. The other, being moved. The moving force is tense. The one being moved, relaxed. Our movement may be gradual or sudden. Now we're making group dances. In each group, one is the moving force. The group chooses the mover. Now, one of us is moving the whole group. Sometimes we make forceful movements with a fighting feeling, punching, slapping, whipping, kicking. Everybody fighting everybody everywhere. We can make fighting dances in couples. We're not supposed to touch each other. Now we're making couple dances with a friendly feeling. Just the opposite of fighting. Friendly dances are more relaxed than fighting dances. Now, we're all making friendly movements together. Moving around freely. Expressing friendly feelings toward everyone, everywhere. Toward one another, and toward the whole world.